Hello everyone. Today my family and I are walking in the central of Kyiv. We have an Independence Day holiday. In the morning, according to Soviet tradition, there was a military parade. Now people just walk. We are located in the historical place Andreevsky Uzviz. There are many theaters, souvenirs, fairs on the street. Our city is over 1,000 years old. Old posters, Khrushchev, Gagarin. Belarusian youth are hiding from their dictator. Theater. All these houses are over 100 years old. National Ukrainian clothing. Ukrainian writer Gogol. Beautiful house. De Paris. Cafe and hotel. Beautiful. Greek embassy. Very old building. Contrast. Andreevskaya church. Painting. Кул. This is Vladimir the Great, who baptized Kievan Rus. About history, baptized here in this river. There are a lot of people today. Cotton candy for children. There are many foreigners today. Very beautiful views. Kyiv is divided into two parts by the river Dnieper. Arch of friendship of peoples built in the honor of friendship of Russia with Ukraine. But now it does not really need to be demolished. In honor of the holiday, the traffic is closed. European Square, House of Ukraine, Theater. And we are on the main street, Khreshchatyk. And this is Independence Square. Mayor's office. Ukrainian concert. It starts to rain. Scares everyone now. We will move towards the house. Historical monument in front of the contract house. This is an ancient stock market. This is a contract area. And this is our mint money is made here. It's okay to walk, but it's time to go home.